One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Said the alligator king to his seven sons, I'm feeling mighty down. Whichever of you can cheer me up will get to wear my crown. His first son brought seven oyster pearls from the bottom of the China Sea. The second gave him seven statues of girls with clocks where their stomach should be. The third son gave him seven rubies from the sheikdom of down there beneath. The king thought the rubies were cherries, and he broke off seven of his teeth. The fourth son tried to cheer him up with seven lemon drops. The king said, I'm sorry, son, since that ruby episode, I just haven't got the chops. The fifth son brought the king perfume in seven fancy silver jars. The king took a whiff and he broke out in spots, cause it smelled like cheap cigars. The sixth son gave him seven diamond rings to wear upon his toes. The king snagged his foot on the royal red rug and crumpled up his nose. The seventh son of the alligator king was a thoughtful little whelp. He said,
Daddy, appears to me that you could use a little help.
Said the alligator king to his seventh son, my son, you win the crown. You didn't bring me diamonds or rubies, but you helped me up when I was down. Take the crown, it's yours, my son. Hope you don't mind the dents. I got it on sale at a discount store. Cost me all of 7 cents. Seven.